thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long on this hazy, hot, and humid Sunday. This evening will be a little bit more pleasant for folks who did not enjoy the heat today, but we got up to 90 degrees in Portland, Rockland 86, Fryeburg 89, and Wiscasset also 90 degrees. We've got a west wind today that actually helped to keep that sea breeze at bay. Now, tomorrow, our winds are going to be off of the water during the afternoon. So you, of course, can see the difference here. Portland getting up to about 78 degrees, while inland spots continue to climb into the low to mid 80s. Along the mid coast, we will be in the 70s as well during the afternoon tomorrow. So if you're looking for the heat again, it's going to be over the mountains and foothills, 84 in Bethel, 85 in Fryeburg. What about those dew points? Well, very muggy out there today. Tomorrow, we get a little bit of a drop in that dew point temperature, but then climbing steadily, and it will be the highest, or the dew points will be highest, with the muggiest conditions Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Then during the afternoon Wednesday, some drier air starts to filter in and sets us up for a very comfortable Thursday. So for overnight tonight, we're partly cloudy, mild and muggy. Our temperatures mostly dipping into the 60s, a few upper 50s inland. Hazy sun for Monday, a few afternoon showers and thunderstorms, especially inland in the mountains and foothills. Our winds out of the east-southeast at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Again, keeping our beaches a little bit cooler. Very humid Tuesday night into Wednesday, and then clearing out, less muggy, and in the 70s and 80s Thursday and Friday.